hell's going on now? Oh, that was something. See, what? That's all right, look. Balls, let's talk about this and then that. 800,000 pro-choice demonstrators yesterday rallied in Washington. Largest march on Washington ever. Here's a look at it.
What do we want?
Free choice!
What do we want? It?
No!
Keep your laws off my body!
We will not be silenced, and we will vote.
This whole government's got to go and go now.
This is what life was like before choice.
Oh, such a nice day. I think I'll go have an abortion.
Well, I wonder what Morgan Freeman would say about that.
Abortion aside, aren't women boring?
But wow. I don't like Whoopi going to the
cross. We want it!
They got nothing else to do. All of a sudden, we're worried about a fetus. What the hell is a fetus? I got trouble working on a path, I cried out loud. What is a fetus? First of all, what if they go to work and shut up? Next thing they're going to say, we don't want tattoos. We don't want tattoos. We don't want this. Hey, that's what you're going to get.
No, you don't have a fetus tattoo.
Leanne, as a woman, what do you think about this?
Well, you know what? I am pro-choice, but I have a problem with them actually saying if you listen to the rest of the tape, they actually want the government to pay for it. And I have a problem with that. You know, if you get in trouble, you should scrounge the money from your friends like everybody else. You know, that's the cost of doing business. I mean, listen, marriage is legal too. You know, Congress didn't pay for my wedding. You know, come on.
Right. You're right.
When did we want it?
Frankie, what about you?
I was looking at the photo and I could have swore I saw Monica Lewinsky's hat in there somewhere.
Well, it was in D.C. She might have been
floating around in there somewhere. I know. It's about love, man. Don't you love the kid, I guess? The kid's going to be born. You got to think of the kid, right? No?
What?
Frankie. When did a fetus become a kid?
The minute it got in there.
The minute it got in there.
They
said that the fetus is a person. Your ass is a person.
What?
That's better than the fetus.
Yeah.
I don't like the fetus. I'm sick of the fetus. I'm sick of the fetus.
Stop being the fetus.
My choice is on my side.
Frank, look at this. Can you imagine that? That's a fetus right there. That's a
Frankie looks like the Frankie looks like the fetus.
Listen to me.
No.
All right, listen to me.
Is that what you want?
We're going to move on. We're going to move on to this.
All right.
Spellman. Well, I mean, let's face it. You got to go to the instincts. Why do you see people cut it? Spellman, a black woman's college.